count one, malice murder. We, the jury, find the defendant, Travis McMichael, guilty.
Inside a Georgia courtroom today, Travis McMichael, the man who shot and killed Ahmaud Arbery, learned his fate. A jury found him guilty on 9 charges in Arbery's death.
Count two, felony murder. We, the jury, find the defendant, Greg McMichael, guilty.
Travis McMichael's father, Gregory, and their neighbor.
Count three, felony murder. We, the jury, find the defendant, William R. Bryan, guilty.
Also found guilty on murder charges. Arbery was out for a jog in February 2020 when the man chased him down and killed him in their Brunswick neighborhood. Outside the courthouse, people rejoiced over today's verdict. Here at home, local runners are also happy about the jury's decision.
Describe your feelings about the verdict.
A sense of relief, a sense of gratefulness, satisfied but shocked. I've got to tell you, I didn't know which way it would go.
It's almost like you can finally take a breath because I didn't know which way that it was gonna go. Historically, things haven't always worked out in the interest of the victim and the victim's family.
Last year, the McMichaels told police they thought Arbery was a fleeing burglar and chased after him. Brian joined the pursuit when they passed his house and recorded cell phone video of the killing. These ladies say they didn't know running while black was a crime.
Or something that you have to fear because you're running to improve your health, prolong your life, and you would never think that you'd get killed while you're out running.
I actually posted the verdict, and runners are relieved that justice has been served. And a lot of runners were just in shock that this could happen. You know, this could happen to a runner.
The McMichaels, along with Brian, face life in prison. It is up to the judge to decide whether that comes with or without the possibility of parole. Runners will remember Ahmaud Arbery's name during a Thanksgiving Day run tomorrow in Inslee. Fred Davenport, WVTM 13.